is a cell, one of the many trillions inside the human body. But this cell is different. It is sick. It undergoes constant, out-of-control division, so that one cell becomes hundreds, then thousands, eventually spreading into other parts of the body. This is a cancer cell. Doctors often treat this cancer by injecting drugs called chemotherapeutics. As these drugs move through the bloodstream, a small amount will reach the cancer cell. But most will land in other tissues around the body, killing healthy cells and causing unpleasant side effects. Chemotherapy has been a standard for treating cancer since the 1940s. But in the last few years, some scientists and engineers have taken a new approach. Instead of injecting drugs directly into the bloodstream, we package them inside tiny pouches called nanoparticles. Scientists place special cancer cell targeting molecules on the surface of each particle. Some of the nanoparticles do successfully interact with cancer cell receptors. Their targeting molecules stick to the receptors like two pieces of Velcro, causing the nanoparticle to be pulled into the cell. In the interior of the cell, the drug is released from the nanoparticles. Its action causes the cancer cell to self-destruct.